The Canadian market is a very specific market, so we established Maserati Canada to be closer to the market needs, to our dealer network, and to customer demand. And then we see Canada as a key market for all-wheel drive. The Canadian consumer looking at luxury vehicles expects all-wheel drive, and the unique feature about Maserati is that the car is very sensorial in the way you, when you drive the car, it's all about your senses. So the sound, the feeling of the road, driving pleasure, performance. And with all-wheel drive, we wanted to make sure that our Maserati client is still getting the maximum of the Maserati DNA. So when the traction condition are positive, then it's 100% rear-wheel drive. When there's a need to distribute the force, the torque to the front wheels, then we can go all the way up to 50-50. So the car remains a true Maserati, but it's also all seasons cars for extreme weather conditions. So Ghibli is, especially since last year, combined to something that we call reachable luxury. So we were able to inform the consumer, first of all, about the price. The price awareness, we start at $83,800 for a Ghibli. And then we also enter into lease offer financing, because the Canadian consumer expects, some consumers want to purchase, but there's a large majority of consumers that either finance or lease luxury vehicles. So we had to be present into that specific customer request. So Ghibli is successful, and last year we grew the market, our sales grew by 8%, which is, and we reached our, let's say, our first, for the first time, 500 units in Canada. So good acceptance, very good dealer network, 6 dealers across Canada, very motivated and passionate about the brand, and that's key. Yes, with Zegna we have worked since a couple of years. We started with a quattro porte special edition, customized by Zegna. And Zegna is the number one producer in silk and wool. They don't just make suits, they actually sell to other manufacturers. So they're very much into the textile. And we decided for Maserati, that's a great combination from the point of view of customization. So you will have leather and a combination of silk material. The seat inserts, we have the micro, we call it the micro chevron. So you still have a luxury element, but also a very sporty design. And other finishes in the car, all made by Zegna. And the customer can choose 3 different configurations in color, so very much customizable. The SUV, that's the first SUV under the Maserati brand, and it's gonna be a true Maserati, offering more functionality, space. It's coming soon, and that's gonna be a key element of our product portfolio in Canada, and very specific to the Canadian consumer. In this marketplace, more than 60% of vehicles are light trucks, so there's a high demand, and when we look at our competitive class, it's about threefold the competitive class of our sedans, so that's a very important market segment where we want to be present and fully present with a Maserati product.